Hi there guys, and welcome back to some more Resident Evil 7 in VR. We're going to continue from where we left off last time, so let's get into it. Oh, fuck. God damn it, Depp. Oh, I can bash that. Luckily, that's a snake key. And not the other key. Oh, gunpowder. Oh, we have strong chem fluid. That means we can make normal bullets, okay. Oh. Damn. I assume it's explosive rounds. Well, where the fuck do we go from here? What is it? What's the dog head? Jack. I knew you was here.
You
leave me alone. Alright. I got no bullets left. Fuck. Uh-oh. Who's there with this? I've got it here for me. Oh, I got shot. Yes. Fuck you, Jack, I'll kill you too. Man, this became Star Wars, man. Oh! That's some bullshit. Yeah, through your head, bitch. I'll keep fucking chainsawing you like this. Yeah, fuck you, Jack. Holy shit. Yeah. It's me saying that. Yeah. Stay dead, bitch. Yeah. Let's use it. Let's do it. Not sure that necessarily... Oh. Didn't work very well, did it? We can get out, though. Oh, we've got nothing in here. We've got plenty in here. We've got all the heads now. Oh, the grandma's up here. Oh, so you're always fucking here. Grandma, please just stay in one place. I don't know how you get about and through these doors when you're in a wheelchair. What the? Oh, there we go. Hey! Yes! Ah! I'm safe! Isn't this Zoe's camper van? What's that? What is that? Stabilizer? The hell is stabilizer? Oh, steroids. Ooh. Anyone on the phone? Zoe? Nope. Zoe doesn't give a shit about me anymore. Let's take out these antique coins. Well, three of them at least. Those steroids. Yeah. Cheers for the steroids. Use. Hey. Just fucking got jacked off of that. Nice. Right. I guess we save it here. Whew. Oh my god, I moved all over the place. Okay, so that is it for this episode of Resident Evil 7 in VR. As always, guys, thank you for watching. If you have any feedback for me, please leave in a comment below. And if you want to keep up to date with everything that I'm doing, including more Resident Evil 7 in VR, then please subscribe. And I will see you next time.